Everything is working awesomely. I should probably focus on the music for the time being. There. Now you can hear the music. Excuse me, I'll remove this before pre-streaming.
We're actually streaming because it's just a small thing.
I'm about to eat pizza, thank you very much. So hyped! Thanks, Tropico! I'm gonna be eating pizza in a moment then. That's weird. I don't remember that green thing being there. Oh, I know what the problem is there. There's light coming through. There we go. It has been eliminated. Alright, this is an old setup. Whoop! Now I can reach for up there. Huh, still stutter. Excuse me. Always have a plan B, and I also have a plan B. Mostly I feel like a plan E as well. You can see my character in the left top, you can see me moving around. I'm doing a little bit of a map test right now. If you see that white block moving, that's my character. For some reason I'm a white block with a black block. A little bit delayed, but it looks fine. His theme, yay! Just noticed. Look, those down. Down one of those red gates further along the line. Maybe I could put one down there for one. I'm just flying around checking where I could put some stuff. Decorations for the plot. I'm just flying around. How does that make sense? You guys heard that, right? The lightning strike. I was just flying around to see a skeleton horsey. I land, suddenly lightning strike. That's good. Ooh, I love this theme. Breaking news. What's up, regular? Oh, that makes sense. Sorry, I just pre-streamed, guys. I have still have to eat some pizza before streaming. I think the pizza's done. We are back. I think my pizza's done. I'm sitting down. I wonder if you guys even heard me from way over in the fucking kitchen. Why did the music stop? Weird. Shouldn't have stopped. Did I shave? No, it's because I have some. It's because it's actually still light outside, so I had to put on some more lights. Shouldn't have stopped. Did I shave? No, it's because I have some. It's because it's actually still light outside, so I have to put on some more lights. See? It's still the same. face that. Can you hear me doing something in the background? That's because I am doing something in the background. Which I shouldn't do, but eh, I just wanted to do this little thing before the stream starts. So, how are you doing over there? Well, it's a cheese pizza. It does look like a quesadilla, doesn't it? I like quesadillas too. But only if you make the salsa yourself, otherwise it's just crap. You really want to watch me eat pizza? I can just turn off the cam for once. Grapes. Blackberry soda. I love it. It's almost 8 here and it's still fucking sunny outside. Imagine that. Valkyria Chronicles is a very good game if you like the tactical game, don't worry. Uh-huh. We're back. Hi. Camera's picking up the lighting differently now. Which means I can do this. There.
Fixed.
I'm not done yet. When I move, the camera can sometimes pick my face up differently. Here you. God, you look different. It's just the lighting. I look the same as I did last stream, pretty much. See? It's just the lighting. I look exactly the same since Friday. Don't worry. I just had to do a lot of I just had to do quite some skeleton of work, so yeah. You could say it's really working me down to the bone. Yeah, but you know, the recess recently. I can do a pretty good Sans voice, can I? Well, to be fair, nobody really knows. Sans! Counter-enchant Sans! If anything, I can voice those two technically. In my own style. What are you doing in my chat, Sans? Can I have my chat? That's my papyrus voice. Just remembered something. I need to check something. Hello, XX Pikachu X. You know what I'm gonna say? Hello, darkness. Hello, Dargus V415, my friend. I come to talk to you again. Be right back.
The song's playing in the head, so I'll be right back.
I'm back. Oh, for fuck's sake, Gam! Stop picking up things differently, thank you.
Fixed it as one off now.
I need it on. The problem is the light keeps ch- the camera picking the lighting differently. So if I do this, it needs to adjust again. Hello everyone! Anyhow, let's start the main show! Still too high. Oh no, immersion broken. Hello everyone!
Welcome to Minecraft Monday!
Minecraft.
Yes, I still go. Ah! Stop bringing it up. Anyhow, as you can see, we are inside some sort of building. Well, here's the thing. I have been busy with this stuff. As you can see, you can look out and there's someone flying here. What are you doing here? Anyhow, welcome to the underground city, aka dungeon number 3. That has me thinking, wait a minute, last time I looked, you started in dungeon number 2. Did you finish dungeon number 2? No, I just started in dungeon number 3. So now you know that. You've been up to speed. I'm turning down the music a little. Just so you can hear everything else over it. Okay, maybe a little more louder. There we go. So, welcome to my world. Yeah, this is also my world pretty much. I mean, I'm building it. So, what is Minecraft Monday? Minecraft Monday is nothing more than the Chillax Monday of Minecraft. Oh, he's finally going up the stairs. And it's fucking raining again. Gesundheit. So it's raining again on this plot. Yay, rain in the desert. Why is the chicken flap? Whatever. So as I said, I did finish the sewers. They're now explorable. They're not functional yet because obviously that's still work that has to be done, and I need a redstone specialist to make it work like that, or a mod specialist. Either way, you can now enter it, and it's actually fully functional. Actually, no, it's fully decorated. It's pretty dark. It's pretty much the sewer feel. I like it. This reminds me to set up some video footage. Fancy. Fuck clouds, because they always ruin everything. So, yeah, this is the sewers. They're done, they're explorable, and they look amazing. Also, if there's a... If the game's stuttering, that's actually happening in the game. It's nothing between me and the capture. It just happens. I don't know why. It's some sort of lag spike within the server. It happens everywhere. So, yeah. Look at all the... There's water running down. There's the doors. The secret rooms here. Which still need some work, but those are for later. Did I do anything to this room? No, I did not. That's good, because this is supposed to be some sort of special spot. So yeah, it's pretty much explorable. The deeper you go, the more messed up it gets, the more cracks, the more moss. So that's your hint to solving this dungeon. Just follow the you know, cracks and moss growing. Now that way is a dead end, so you don't even have to explore that, but you could. But then that's how you know you're going the right way. Here, big cracks, more moss, big cracks, more moss. And here it gets really mossy and cracky here. And then this is the boss room pretty much. And behind that is the treasure room. If you know how I got here. And congratulations. Everyone is enjoying it in the chats, it seems. But yeah, it's pretty big, it has some secrets, and there's gonna be multiple treasure rooms in this place. Which is supposed to start you off. So, the sewers is where you begin. Then, pretty much the catacombs, I'm gonna reveal that location to you guys. The catacombs is over here. You go down here. And ta-da! Welcome to the catacombs. The catacombs will not have that much cracks or moss, because this is the first floor, only the deeper floors. But this is so far what the catacombs look like. This is pretty much it. This is pretty much everything that's in there. Then it goes down deeper. But then it's still in the construction there. I stopped pretty much here, not because I don't... It's because something happened and I didn't feel like building catacombs for the time being. Obviously, if you check my Twitter, you would know what was bothering me for a while. And it's nothing towards you guys, but at the moment, I don't feel like building the catacombs. Because they're catacombs. And also, this is the water temple. This is our version of the water temple. It will be a water-based level, but don't worry. By then, I already have the mechanics ready. Besides, by then, you're supposed to have a special helmet that will stop you from drowning. Yeah, this is dungeon 4, but this doesn't look like a dungeon. I mean, those first two look like a dungeon, this doesn't. Yeah, you see, with my dungeons, I tend to try to go outside the norm. Now, this dungeon is a free section dungeon. Thank you. There. Anyhow, this is a three-section dungeon. You pretty much come in from this angle, even though there's a second entrance. The second entrance, the back door, and it's one... it's a four-section dungeon. But I'm saying three sections, it's a four-section dungeon. The first section is pretty much the main area here, the city. You're supposed to explore the city, fight enemies that could be perched anywhere. And pretty much explore it, find treasures inside the houses, and even below the houses. The other three sections are this, the palace. This is the palace, which is still being made, but this is the palace entrance. It's mostly buried on the sand. That's the tomb, which is obvious. That's pretty much the biggest part of the dungeon. That's the last section. And there's gonna be a temple here, which leads up to the lighthouse. That's it, the lighthouse is your way up. I like the lighthouse design, by the way. I like how I made it ruined, but then again, also not too ruined. I also love these lights. They're so snazzy. It gives character. It gives character to this plot. Like this thing, you look like, saying, wow, that's some interesting architecture. Otherwise, it would have been another dull lighthouse. But yeah, this is just gonna be an entrance here to the temple. The temple is actually a very small section. It's probably the smallest section, but it's to open the back door and to get a treasure that you're gonna need to get into the tomb. Or at least do something in the tomb. I don't know how to do that yet. I'm just gonna design the tomb. And this is the tomb, but as you said, I have been working on it. I've started working on it and I'm still thinking of how to do it. This here is just a crack, so yeah, as I said, they're ruins. You're gonna go, there's gonna be another level up here, but otherwise the tomb mostly goes down. Like, down. Which I'm also gonna work on. For now, I'm trying to work on the city. As I said, I'm gonna say it right now, Dungeon 1. This is Dungeon 1. Dungeon 1 is pretty much very basic, very much killing enemies, getting a treasure. Dungeon 2 is the first one that has multiple floors and will reveal other paths, which is the second dungeon. The catacombs is connected to the sewers. And Dungeon 3 is supposed to teach you about multiple sections of dungeons. Well, to be fair, pretty much after Dungeon 2, you can... It's not... Actually, Dungeon 2 is supposed to teach you about secrets of such a Dungeon 3. Is the multi-layer dungeon. Dungeon 4... That's the Ocean Palace. That's either the Plains or the Ocean Palace. I think it's the Ocean Palace in my head. No, it's the Plains. The Plains Dungeon. This is Dungeon 3. You can't take a dungeon in any order you like, by the way, after Dungeon 2, pretty much. But dungeon, this is labeled 3, and 4 is the Plains Dungeon, which I still have no real desire for, but it's very easy. Dungeon 5 is the Underground Garden, which I already explained a lot, which is also going to have an interesting theme to it. Dungeon 6 is the Ocean Palace Dungeon. Dungeon 7 is the Lake Dungeon, and Dungeon 8 is the Tower Dungeon. With Dungeon 9 being the final stretch. Guess what? The Dungeon 9 ends in... Dungeon 9 ends with a portal, pretty much. You know the portals that you can make, then the ender portals to the end? That's what that's for. That's why there are 9 dungeons, because at the end of Dungeon 9, you get to the portal, and there's where you get the one with the insert. And then you go to the end, kill the ender dragon and finish it. And yeah, enough running around like an idiot. Let's put some stuff. You're fired. Oh, the standard, but I already have pretty much the first two are standard dungeons. I just need a good theme for it, but I am thinking something like that. But good idea nonetheless. Don't have to say that every time. What I'm doing, I'm just making quick palm tree here. Supposed to symbolize something, because most of the other... Now this is looks like a, this is a lazy palm tree design, by the way, guys. So don't, it's not even done yet, this is just... Well now! I'm actually thinking of a different design for the... Oh, I'm Plains Dungeon. I'm thinking of a mine, actually. I'm thinking, why not put it in the mountains? Yeah, that's kind of what I wanted to do first, but then I was against it. Start off or I'll throw TNT in your face. FYI, I'm an admin, so I can do that on the server. I can literally throw TNT at people. Though I cannot greet Plus with it, I can only annoy him with it. You don't have to actually respond in game to get my attention. But I'm doing okay, people! There, easy palm. Nice, easy palm tree that survived. Whatever I done to the. Whatever this blood is ruined for. It's just a nice little detail because. Palm tree. The reason I'm putting a palm tree in here. The reason I'm putting this here is to insinuate the fact that there is that they have palm trees down here. Because up here, above the oasis, is where palm trees used to be. There's also gonna be a well, a dried up well in his underground dungeon. He's thinking, but why would it be. Yeah, you'll see. My original plan was actually to make some sort of pump device where the waste would be, but I was voted against it. You didn't miss much, Red. Well, actually, you missed some stuff. Oh, Fuck you, Sonic, for trying to shoot me with an arrow, or else I will sing probably very flat now. So I'm pretty much sucking at this song right now. Eek! I'm gonna fly out of here for a moment. I think I have an idea for the player's dungeon. I'm not gonna go with a mine design, I'm actually gonna go with a haunted village design. But Kot, you already have a city underground that could be haunted. No, that's just a ruined city. A haunted city is it's more intact. Ooh, I love the desert in this place. Love how I made it. You can also see underground, it was underwater here. Chicken! I think it thinks it's a duck. Welcome to the city! God, I love flying around my plot. Oh look, more skeletons over here. City coastline. There's actually a small secret here. Yeah, it's a small cave here. I'm gonna hide more of these caves. Because otherwise you have no reason to go here. There's no reason to go here technically, and for gameplay reasons. This whole area is pretty much only will be made for nothing. So I actually put some K so you have a reason. So when you explore, you actually get something out of it. Dungeon. No, here is the Ocean Palace. As I said, nothing there yet. Still gonna be built. This is a coral reef village. I know it's really weird to see this, but I like how it looks. Okay. Still do some work to this village, but otherwise it's a pretty cool village. It's just different. It's just different from what I normally build. Woo, even funda! I'm out of floral forest. And right here at the entrance. Again, nothing here yet. This is also a dungeon entrance. That's the underground garden. I love the underground garden. I already have such cool designs in my head for it. It's mostly gonna be walking. I mean, there's gonna be a lot of water there, but it's always not that deep. And secondly, you're supposed to walk over the lily pads. Because you can do that in Minecraft. So you're gonna be walking over lily pads, it's gonna be vines, flowers, tree branches everywhere. It's gonna be. It can look very peaceful. I think I'm above the plains dungeon entrance. Oh, alright, there it is. It's very close to the coast, so. Yeah, I'm gonna make this a haunted underground village. Originally, the plains dungeon was first in concept an idea here. No, because I already did that. In Hara, I made a giant tree with a giant castle on top of it. I don't want to do that again. That's a lot of fucking work. Now, the first time I was thinking of the plains dungeon was over here. This is the cove, and I wanted to put in a pirate dungeon here. But I scrapped it because I didn't feel like it makes sense to putting a pirate dungeon there if there's not really something active pirately going on. So instead I removed it, now put it back in as a different dungeon. But technically there was going to be the cove entrance was going to be somewhere around here with a pirate ship, and here we're going to go inside it, and there's going to be some sort of pirate lair dungeon. But I couldn't get into the right sense of the idea. So all I had was just a ship that's part, a ship outside here that's part of the dungeon, and what's inside there. It would have been cool, but it doesn't make sense from the story I'm trying to tell this plot. Haunted pirate would be a cool idea, I know. But I'm not good at ships. I already said that. That's why I was, that's the other reason I scrapped it. I'm not good at ships. I should kill him. I'm gonna have to try something real quick. Oh yeah, I can actually do it like that. See, change everything that's non-raw needs to be like that now. That's gonna be a lot of work. And I can't fill the ground because then it puts it down wrong. So that's gonna be a lot of actual hand work instead of all that thing. Someone's laughing! Anywho, let's first continue the road system.
Ah, that's a party! Kill him with fire!
Kill him with fire! If you're wondering what I'm doing, I am currently building some roads. Oh dear lord. Dummy fight theme. Okay, now to look sped up. Oh, nothing there. Just stand there. Taco! A chicken taco! I should probably play some different game by now. So how's everyone doing? There's probably some cracked ground. That's also an idea. But no, I want this to be pretty much intact. And no, I. What do you mean, oh, don't overwork yourself? You see everything I'm looking, sitting on? It's chicken rice noodles on a stick, Sonic! What do you mean don't overdo it? Look at all the stuff I already made. I have nothing. This what I'm flying around is everything I made by hand. Okay, maybe if you pull that it and sometimes a little bit help, but it's made. All these designs you see here. This, what I'm looking at, made by hand. It's gonna be annoying, but it's not overdoing it. You got a metric crop. What do you mean a metric? I already did a metric ton of crap already at work. This is more work. I don't mind that. I just wish it was easier to flip those things around. And as somebody points out, there is a way to make him stand upside down, but we've pulled at it. Try something, so. I correct myself, you can rule that in it. Oh. Right. Sandstone. Dirt. Play sandstone. I see what you're doing. Thanks, you broke my focus, you jerk. Yeah.
Chicken.
Cool. I found the command because I'm apparently a smart ass. That or I'm fucking precog. As you can see in the left top corner, you can see the map, the world map, what I'm working on. Where I am and the world map, and if anyone else is on it. So that's always fun. It helps people find me where I am. Well, I'm streaming. Sonic! How could one give up on such a game of mine? Oh, I could actually get it. Boop. Because that doesn't work like that, because I still have to replace it with that, and I can only do it in squares, not in normal stuff, so. Yes. If it's Link, she's just being an attention hog. He shot me. Better. CPU usage is high. Chicken! Time to slaughter it! That's what he's saying. Huh? No, they're chickens. I'm gonna throw a cuckoo at your face! No more soda for me. I don't want that. Put a lantern over here. Oh, right, yeah, that's a good idea. Doesn't play Minecraft, still is smarter than me in Minecraft. Stop being smarter than me! Something happened, and I'm not happy. Fine. You what? I can't put a lantern there. Hey, bake a craft! And that's why I don't like that, because I wanna set the borders. Restart Minecraft because it went into full screen. We're putting Minecraft real quick because something happened. No. Is that I just want Minecraft to I know old Minecraft always world at its features, yada yada. I fail. Someone's playing Dead or Alive Extreme. a lot. Wrong block. Oh, shut up with the high CPU usage detected. It's just a spike. Is. That's why I had to think. Window design. Table he saw. You shot me, bang bang, you shot me. What are you doing? What are you doing, kitty? Kitty's being weird again. I look like freaking Squidward to you. There we go. Because I don't know if we gotta get SpongeBob back. Hey, I resent that. Change it by just doing that. Oh, great, caught. You had a really good aim there. Second story. I might have thought to turn it around to make it more sense. Bleh. Good. There we go. There's gonna be a ladder up here, and then you go like. Ooh. I don't know, I'm just trying to make stuff up as I go. This is a long one. Let's go for something more epic. There we go! Actually, that's what I'm wrong at because I cannot continue in that. I can hide some sort of building ruins here, so... There we go. Now it's the majestic Kotlol beard! Making things up? Blasphemy! What? I can't... Actually, I have an idea. How do I fix this problem that I created myself? It's simple. We just fix it the old-fashioned way. What do I put here? Bloop. Carpet over here, but whatever. It's the aesthetic that counts! I need to build one more thing in Minecraft once. I'm gonna have to need another massive plot for that project. I don't have any drinks anymore. I forgot. Hey, look, a chicken he missed. Thank you. I know what I've been put there. To play with. You didn't kill anyone. Doesn't mean you're fully innocent. It just means you have a special... Wrong block. Doesn't matter. So, what's Kraken? The Kraken is Kraken. Cool. I have to check some things. Will be the sides too. Huh. Damn. Didn't think of that one. I hate even numbers when I'm building. Jesus, you guys are talking a lot all of a sudden. Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Actually, I'm already thinking that kind of stuff. Well, which one I want to actually ruin and which one I don't, like this one. I mean, you know what? This guy just can work. It's not like it was an important house I had in mind. Good on you, Red. There we go. Sorry, this is such a sad song when it actually play. It's actually a sad song. I guess it's his theme. Ooh, one moment. For some reason, Sonic really enjoys the slaughter of unknown enemies. So this part of structure is given out. It works. Like this. Two blocks of sand. You know what? Oh, like there's actually some part of the ceiling here, like that. That works. I'll think of the rest of the building for later, but what was supposed to be inside it. Everything is going to be covered in sand, you know. Mostly the edges, like here. These edges you see, if you don't have it fully built, this is all pretty much, those areas are covered in sand. Works. It's barely been an hour stream time and I'm already feeling a bit tired, but that's normal for Minecraft Mondays. It's the more relaxed version of the streams. In the meantime, 4 notifications for Twitter. Not, this chat is silent because it's not one of the most active chats in Twitch history. It's just what it is. Oh wait, I can't do it like that. Dead, I can make it dead by just shutting off the stream. Does it mean shutting off the chat? You're not allowed to, you know that, Sonic. Next thing to build. Yeah, this rod goes into the sand. I know, it's really close to the wall, but I have an idea. Shot in the wrong position. There he is. Yes, I am sitting on my knee. I do that sometimes. That's my thinking poses. is thinking, and if I'm thinking, it means I need to think of a building to put there.
Or something that makes sense.
Four. Why does that have to be a four? I'm going to fix that problem. Nope, we're done doing this part. Put it in your freaking other, your offhand, you weirdo. It's not a super rune city. If anything, there's better rune cities. They're on white craters. It's buried under sand. That's nothing really point of a crater. It's more forgotten than ruins. This is actually more forgotten city. Gonna go for ruins. I got that's inside of that thing. But a crater's not a bad idea, to be fair. It's a little different with sand, you know. My favorite song from any game. Ooh, I don't know. That's too many good songs. Also, just check it out if it's right. This is more a. This is not really a ruined city. It's more a forgotten city. And it said, this is under a desert, so it has different physics. It can collapse, but it won't really leave a crater. No, I tried making a crater once. It actually looks pretty cool. I think this is the plot. Yeah, here. This is a plot with some sort of cliff that's actually more a crater. That's supposed to be a meteor, by the way. And then so it's pretty much like that. And this is above it. Refugee camps, war homes. Next section. Market. In bank, still unknown. Above that, mansion district. That's the tower entrance. Here's the first mansion, second mansion, third mansion, and above that is another is a full freaking castle in the sky. That's my first build, by the way. It's not that good. Still not that good. I updated once and still don't like it, like the design fully of it. I do like the airship though, even if it's a little bit silly. I need to turn up the snow here because it keeps snowing here. So it's not like I can't build castles. This is way later in my career. And this is the build that this is my old build that inspired the first build, the Sakura Village. This is me trying out the style. There's actually an underground part of that village as well. It's not just what you see here. It's just part of it. This is also an underground village part. Which you can go into.
This is the quickest entry.
Graveyard! This is a path. And there's actually houses here as well. It's a little bit sterile when it comes to natural riverside. And this thing, this is me experimenting with underwater ruins. This is me experimenting with ruins in general. Here's your craters. It's not like I haven't done it before. Small volcano. Cracks, lava, snow. Don't make sense, I know. Yeah, this is actually an entrance of some sort. Do you like that style? More broken houses, and then inside there is another part of ruins. Those are sky ruins. Those are something I've worked on. Most of these plots are just experimental plots where I just clown around in here. I don't even mind that this kind of thing's here because it actually gives a sort of charm. This is actually a pretty cool PvP map. Now look, it's actually a garden. I like this old build of mine. Let me walk much through it. More down here. It's timeless. Where's the... No, that's the edge of the plot. Where am I getting the plot? Oh, right, down here. There it is. This is the entrance to the underwater section. And yes, there are underwater ruins as well. And there was going to be another ruins under there, which is, having stuff. This is the sky ruins. Again, I was just experimenting with different types of ruin styles here. Also the glass, look at this crack. Brank. Kind of nifty if I say so myself. Oop. This one's relatively intact. This was pretty much ruined. And this one's more intact. This is actually more an intact part of it. Makes sense, the most upper part of the sky is effectively intact. Yeah, this is pretty much a sky temple I should have designed, I've worked on. This is what I'm looking up at. It's supposed to be dawn or dusk, and it's supposed to be a normal day, but it's not a ruin because I don't know, reasons. And this is pretty empty because reasons. Again, this is an experiment. This has been a plot where I worked a lot of quartz. This is where I taught myself how to do cool things with quartz. It's big, it's empty, it's pretty cool to run through, but it's not really, finished. This is another style I'll try it out. The inside of the castle is pretty cool. Again, clouds and such. What the? How did that happen? Yeah. And some sort of sky temple-ish thing again. Again, pretty empty. This was pretty much a mountain build attempt. That thing I thought was just for the lols. I don't know why I ever built that, but it's just there. We get a floating side islands, floating bricks of ice, and inside it's all pretty much explorable, but the outside has never been done because I feel like finishing it. Here's a fusion style idea. I actually used this style idea for, what's it again? For the Oasis Village. And these are more Egyptian style houses with, you know, these things on it. I actually like these. Should have put those in, but as I said, I'm going for a different style there. It's pretty much the Oasis Village. And my first build, which has a lot of experimentation in it. This is the inside of the tower. Pretty cool. I said this is just a lot of build work for the lols. Get down here. And so the other side of... Again, ruins. Should have built craters back here, but... Once again, a lot of things that don't make sense in here, but that's just typical of my build style. Water running through. I actually put in a redstone contraption here. See this thing here? If it's up, it means the door to the last level is closed. I can actually redstone a little. It's open right now. It's always open, but pretty much here's a redstone door. Here, this is what the redstone door is. Flip the switch, this is closed up, you can't go down. I love that. Whoop, whoop. And we're at the Emerald Path. The only thing I hate is that these look not like blocks. In the original blue blocks, the original lapis lazuli, when I used it, the original lapis, you didn't see a block pattern, you just saw pure blue. So it looked like you're actually looking at the sky. Now you just look like you're looking at different blocks. So, yeah, that was kind of a shame. And you're at the bottom of the well. Anyhow. Where the hell am I now? Oh dear, I have to go. I just like experimentation and doing fun things. Trust me, I'm only gonna get better from here. I actually now did these houses. I actually did them. See? All of these houses now have enough functionality. I actually finished that. Some of them are really funky design, but I still like them. Storage facility, I'm not even gonna bother explaining that one. Alright, this is the other one who has the ghost flex. Don't know why I did that. Oh yeah, every house is just being a sort of light source. Eh. Hi Ruffle, hi Eggy, hi Pika, hi everyone is saying hi. But yeah, that village now has actually functioned out and it's actually done. I don't have to do anything there anymore. Boo-doo! This is Bangoon Lagoon! No, this is not Bangoon Lagoon, this is it's not Bangoon Lagoon, what am I saying? It's Jade Creek! I knew there was something going on. Still a lot of houses to put down. Reason being, it's supposed to be a city.
We are back in this camp. I'm gonna take my kitty.
Don't make me use gadgets. Ooh. Okay, sorry, yawn. There's the beta theme. The home theme. Do 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 do. Cup bump. Why are we getting cup bumped for?
Stop bumping me!
The city's getting a bit of a shape, isn't it? It actually feels more like there was a city here than there's a town. It's just with all the lights and such. So here's a pro tip for you guys. Get a city vibe off. Always go with street lights and such. Not too much buildings. It needs to feel sophisticated. It needs to feel a bit more designed. That's how you make this stuff cool. That's my pro tip, actually. Doesn't work with every city, but it feels like the city was planned, and that's pretty much strength of cities. Now I'm just cheating with World Edit. Who cares? It's a very small house, technically, but eh. Is everyone enjoying the stream? Don't worry, Wednesday's gonna be a more active stream. Oh, I'm just saying, I'm pretty much cheating with world edits. I don't have to fill in every blank. I'm back to thinking. Beta theme. very tiny house. No, we're removing this. There's a very good reason for that. See? Then you'll need to be one block away. Also, I'm not putting a line here, so. There. Hey, it's supposed to be upside down. Oh, you're talking about my self injuries. Fuck you, dumb bucket!
Stop yawning!
Seriously, self, stop yawning.
Nope.
Seriously, if it wasn't bewildered, a lot of my work would take forever to build. I'm not kidding, a lot of this would take forever to build. Yeah, I always bump my thing stuff again, but I already did that today, so it won't happen that fast. So if I put a house here, that means I have to put something here, but what do I put here? I'll think of something later. I need to put a bigger building here. What do I put there? Think. What can I put there that's gonna be epic, cool, and also that makes sense in the build? Didn't plan this far ahead. Yeah. Let's work on the tomb a little then. What's Sonic doing inside the tomb? You weirdo, that's a tomb. Goes up and goes to the Hall of Praises, as I would call them. Yeah, pretty much that. This is gonna be at this level right here is gonna be the Hall of Praises. Cool.
drop it.
Don't do that.
Seriously, don't do that.
There we go.
Next are some stairs. The stairs are a good workout.
And then I noticed that I put it too high because I'm a dumbass. Congratulations, you made 6. I know, but I like smacking blocks too, you know? It's good for the- it's good to beat up evil blocks that are in my way. No, I don't know what what's that guy saying? I don't know what he's just said. No, I like hitting blocks once in a while. Makes me feel like I'm more in control. It's a mood thing. A good shooter game. Why do I know I'm gonna see this? I don't speak Norwegian, sorry buddy. You'd have known that if you know this channel. I wonder if he's at soup.
No, caught! I started that!
Sorry, Rufflemaster, but we're not being Norwegian here. I don't think anyone is. I think we have some Swedish here, though. I'm not Swedish, by the way. Don't try. I'm bumping my head against this too, obviously. I'm just finishing this part right now. There we go. There we go. Now that we can start working on the inside of the tomb a little more. Finish at least the first floor. Get your ass out of the way. I guess he'll be entombed here forever. Up. Pretty much like that. Warships. Not only did this room, sort of. Well, I'm doing the hallways first. Got through the hallways. You're gonna stay there forever. Wait, menu's doing work right now. Mine, I do. Okay, question. Oh, no, they're still out of order. Never mind! I can't front TTS fate because it's not working at the moment. I like sea lanterns, they're the best item ever! I'll sort of lag once in a while. I'll admit it's not the best server and it's not as good as it used to be, but it's still good. Natural god of hyperdeath, everyone. I can at least do these. I know there's not going to be any walls here, so I might as well just build this part here as well. I really wish there was a key system in this game, like in The Legend of Zelda, so I could put a key somewhere. You have to get that before even entering the lower part of the dungeon. But that's mods only! It has to do without mods! I would have loved to find someone who can actually mod this map for us. Imagine if you actually have, if there's actually something like that in the game. You just have to use hoppers. Oh, right. You also have that. I forgot about the hoppers. I need a redstone guy. Oh. Yawning a lot, am I? Yeah, we're not allowed to use command blocks. That's the problem. Maybe when the server owner wants this map to actually go into adventure mode. Then I'll do it with him. So pretty much an iron door. Oh, the same song but in Japanese. Skip. There's no difference, it's just the same voice actor singing it in Japanese. Hide something in here. Three. Gee, that's a lot of redstone work. I look at dirt. I know I can edit it out. I know that's not the point. About setting the point down where I have to know I have to go down. Oof. Red, what kind of shooter are you looking for? Are you looking for a military shooter, an arena shooter, or just something really crazy, a fast shooter? I know quite some shooter games. Thank you. Pretty much, yeah. I need more info than that, Brad. Seriously. I also need to know if you want a multiplayer one or a single player. I can suggest Blacklight Retribution then. It's kind of like Call of Yeech. Call of Duty. But it has some interesting features like different weapons, a level up progression, weapon customization, looks customizations, and it has the hack visor, which means you stop moving for a second, but you can look around and see enemies through walls. So everyone pretty much has a wall hack, or they have other functions on the visor that can see things and do things.
I've got to save the world.
Fall afar.
You're absolutely right, fellow protector. There is only
whatever. Planet Side 2 is suffering the same problem. I feel like every time I get killed by a high level, it feels unfair. I actually enjoyed the game. Mostly because stupid stealth actions are fun. Oh well. Certain games just get old and have to do something to keep things fresh. Oh, Wolves in the New Order? That's pretty much... It's pretty much classic Wolfenstein in the modern settings. It's pretty much you go through a level, you shoot everything, you find the secrets. It's fast paced. You can slide. You can be a total badass. Yeah, that game is good. Don't get me wrong. That's a good game. There's nothing wrong with that game. Old Blood is the DLC. They run up to the Hall of Warships is being made. Gives me just the claustrophobic sense I want from this tomb. Gonna see if he comes here. I like doing that to people because they don't know where they never know where they end up. This one I need to go for 4 because otherwise it's gonna come into the corner and why not? The 2. City. Oh yeah, all plus the prequel. Japan confirmed. I know I missed a life placement. You do understand that the chat shows when I see it. Sonic kept standing there for some reason. I don't miss light placements. I didn't even see that one. So now I just have to connect these. And at least the corridor, the outer corridors are done. I wish I could put traps in here, which I actually can. I just need to find a good redstone artist. It's gonna be in the lower levels of the tomb. Three. Yes, I'm not putting down lights yet. I'm not putting any lights there yet. I hate you so much right now. No, it's a chicken. No, it's a chicken. Don't know why I said that, but whatever. No, it's American. Yeah! I love how these guys are fighting about Assassin's Creed. About what Kenway's ship is. And I know one thing, it's fucking American! America! Fuck yeah! Didn't take the motherfucking day, yeah! More rooms here because I think it's fine. And if Google it! It's at that moment, he knew he fucked up. Ironic. Like I subconsciously knew I was gonna fuck up. Then you go down here. Cool, floor one of the tomb is ready. Air sandstone. Here we go. Enough. Hi, all. Oh, crap. Did I have a life problem? Probably. Unforeseen side effect. Poopy. Why do I call this a hull of warship? Because in mind this is gonna be something bigger. I don't know, I'm just right now I'm focusing on building the structure itself. I know there's high CPU usage computer, you don't have to keep saying that every time I split. I know I can use wool at it. Shut up. I just want to do something by hand for once. Make me feel like I'm in touch with my roots. Yeah, now it looks like an actual room. By the sound and the walk, there's a kitty behind me right now. Well, Inksy. It's kind of dark. Oh, come on, I need to see sometimes if the lighting works. There. I can see everything fine. Kitty, watch the nails, will ya? Come on, get the key there, you. Clay, sandstone, five. Fucked up. Yeah, this is high CPU usage because I'm streaming and minecrafting, but that's only because I don't know, it always says high CPU usage these days. Perfect. It's gonna be an inn here. At least the remains of an inn. No, this is actually going to be an inn that's going to be collapsed. Also, if you notice that this is under sea level, again, part of the story. This is where the Ocean Palace comes in. How would I say? This land has been flooded, volcanic erupted multiple times, and even more. I actually want to check an event. They're doing the events these days, huh? Why am I not allowed to fly? This is for the build events. Wow, they really make some tiny areas for dragon events. Before you start saying stuff like, yeah, but why did people stay then? I mean, come on. Ooh. Feels are coming. Build it up, man. Hey, Brownie. Thanks for coming. Yeah, that's what it is. What I also could be doing is just continue the building in the back. Make sure it's not collapsed. There's two things you can do. I mean, I did that in a few buildings. I mean, this building is not going to be collapsed mostly because it's going to be mostly buried. Same here. Flame. It's a ship. By the way, in 15 minutes I'm gonna end the stream, guys, so sorry. I just like showing you guys work what I do in Minecraft and sometimes do silly things. That's why Minecraft Monday was made. I love this theme though. Do what you want because the pirate is free. Oops. Fuck's sake. Stop it, mate. Tend to be lazy like that.
There we go.
No, they stole it. Here it comes. Aren't you happy? You're going free too. Last part, it just goes on for a little bit. Dude, this is such a good theme. A eulogy. Yes, I am putting blocks to the rhythm of this song. Just, if you've noticed, I'm just being me. It's raining again! I like doing a manual sometimes. I know I could easily world edit it all out and such, but this is much more fun. Let's check what Ada made. I mean, why not? Thank you. place is starting to look more fancy every day, every time we work on it.
It's good.
Even though most of the dungeon will be, at least three parts of the dungeon is going to be inside our building. Undertale skins these days. It's my plot. Yes, Twitch shit just fucked up a moment. Another small house. I might put some blocks in those orange things. Over. Oh, what's up? What the guy? What the person is just fine going over? To look at the plot in its actual the dungeon in its actual glory so far. It looks brighter on my screen than on the stream, by the way. Down a sign, Sonic. It's starting to feel more like a city every time I run up. Yep. Feels a lot more like a city right now. Son of a pick! big house here. Still raining, it's probably a lot scared to spawn again. That's normal, yeah. Minutes and then I'm done streaming. Wow, that looks very nice, those lights. Gotta put something here. Gotta put something here. I need to, you know, spruce up the plaza area. I can put a well here. Like, right here where I'm standing. Like a large well where water would be, but there's not, because it's all dried up. Yeah, like this big of a well. If you do jump down the well, there's gonna be a surprise there. But I'm gonna keep that a secret, but there is gonna be something down the well, so there's a reason to go down the well. I'm just putting this here. So if you ever throw yourself down the well here, you're like, hey, well, this looks like anything down there. It's gonna be a secret, something there. But how do you get out? Oh, I'm gonna think of that, don't worry. It's like, to be obvious, it's gonna be connected to the tomb. There's gonna be a secret patch towards it in the well, which is supposed to normally run water into the tomb, but now the well's empty, you go bloop, then you go into the well, and then you go to the tomb. Even though it has no effect, you can see it, you'll have to see it. So I'm pretty much just gonna have a small. You guys wanna see a funky effect? Place dirt with air. Now, remember, you know what's under here? Oh, it's cute. It's gonna be funny. Just watch, it's gonna be pretty much fun. Cause this whole sand section's about to drop. It's gonna take a while, so enjoy the wait. When that's done, I'm gonna end the stream. Okay, he wants to see sand drop because it's gonna happen. Woo! Look at it go. Look at the sand fall. Yes, it did lag the computer actually. Shit, that's actually part of the structure. I have to be careful with that though. That was actually part of the piles. Yeah, now I have more room to build. And we can see the bottom of everything. Pretty nifty, huh? Anyhow, guys, that's the end of the stream. If you enjoyed it, just share, like, and do that stuff. I know it's a bit of a boring stream because I'm building. It's pretty interesting how I build. People always loved it when I did it, so I'll keep doing it. But in the future, I will, in next Wednesday, I'll be streaming something more action-packed for once. Anyhow? This is Kotlol of JCG, aka George Just Gaming, saying have a fun day, and I will see you all Wednesday. Stay charged, and bye-bye.